Suspect is armed and dangerous. Suspect is known to carry multiple weapons, including rifles. Officers, use caution.
LA police officers in Hollywood got frequent radio warnings throughout the day to be on the lookout for Christopher Dorner. They set up tight security around the block surrounding Hollywood Division just in case the fired officer brings his Vendetta back here where he was briefly assigned to foot patrol. Dorner named 7 Hollywood police officers in his manifesto as being among those he holds a grudge against. We've redacted their names. Dorner claims that while riding in a police van with other Hollywood Division officers, he overheard 2 cops use the N-word to describe an African-American. Dorner says when he asked them to stop and when they refused, he says, quote, "At that point, I jumped over my front passenger seat and 2 other officers where I placed my hands around the officer's neck and squeezed. I stated to the officer, 'Don't effing say that.' What I should have done was put a Winchester 9mm bullet in his skull and the other officer's skull." Dorner claims Internal Affairs investigated the incident, but only 1 of the cops in the van took his side. He wrote, "The other 6 officers all stated they heard nothing and saw nothing. Shame on every one of you." Dorner claims the 2 accused officers got 22-day paid suspensions, and in return, a complaint was filed against him, continuing what he believes is a culture of racism in the LAPD. He wrote, "That day, the LAPD stated that it is acceptable for fellow officers to call black officers the N-word to their face, and you will receive a slap on the wrist."